game. Life is Strange is a story-based game that features player choice. The consequences of all your in-game actions and decisions will impact the past, present, and future. Choose wisely. But, okay. It's, like, I'm the kind of person that I'm pretty... Do you still like this? I'm the kind of person that doesn't often realize what I'm doing. I'm oblivious. Hey, peace. Scurry. Guys, the cat's not dead, she's just gonna die. Yeah, you will get booped if you spoil. Fake spoil. Any of it. None of it. Nothing. You can hit escape during a scene and it'll look it. Okay, that's good to know that it doesn't just escape.
So surreal.
Famously called film Little Pieces of Time. But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay. I'm in class. Everything's cool.
That was weird.
I'm okay.
From light to shadow. From color to chiaroscuro. Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black
and white? I didn't fall asleep, and that sure didn't feel like a dream. Weird.
Diane Arbus.
There you go, Victoria. Why are...
Okay, so it's a little loud. Let's do...
Arbus.
Because of her images of hopeless faces, you feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
I look at the thing?
She saw humanity as tortured, right?
I want to look at it.
And frankly, it's bullshit. Shh, 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 shh. Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though. I could frame any one of you in a dark
corner
and capture you in a moment of desperation. And any one of you could do that to me.
You're so... What a drama queen.
Isn't that too easy? Too obvious? What if Arbus chose to capture people at the height of their beauty or innocence? She had a brilliant eye.
Yeah.
So she could have taken another approach.
I have to admit, I'm not a big fan of her work.
Bite me. Don't you do it.
I prefer...
I did nothing.
Me too, Victoria. He captured the essence of post-war beat America. And there was honesty about the economic conditions
of the
era.
Of the choice.
But a beauty in the struggle.
Oh.
Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? I can hear the class laughing at me now.
You don't have beauty without a beat.
Oh, cool.
Which
okay.
explains why Frank was Kerouac's photograph.
I haven't kept up with my journal as much as I should.
Of the 1950s. Well, we've all seen that iconic shot of Kerouac on the balcony. And if you haven't, shame, shame.
Click this.
Capturing
yeah, yeah,
the
okay.
romantic
right.
urban solitude of the 20th century poet. You dig? Now, contrast Frank's stark Americana with Salvador
better.
Dali's surrealist photographs.
If anybody else looked at Holy this, moly. What would they think?
Okay. October, my favorite month. The best weather of the year. I love watching the leaves change color, turning into tiny flames. But still too damn hot, thanks global warming, and I can't bust out the big coats and sweaters or scary movies yet. Soon. Kate let me borrow The October Country by Ray Bradbury. I haven't read much by him, which caused Warren to almost revoke my geek cred before I held up my copy of Battle Royale. But he nails the autumn atmosphere of small towns. The last time I wore a Halloween costume was with Chloe. I have pictures in one of my old albums. I should find a real Halloween party to crash so I can experience some social mingling. It's that or a Vortex Club Stroke Fest swimming party. Or is that Backstroke Fest? You are so punny, Max. Oh, you so punny. Ha. At least I'm trying to climb out of my cocoon. I shouldn't expect my life to completely change after a few weeks of Blackwell Academy. As my parents love telling me on a loop, you have all the time in the world. So what's all this? Okay. So like, diary entries? Oh my gosh, Graf. Well, welcome back. Good to see ya. Yeah, she's like, food. You know what? She has food. She's just dramatic. I don't know whether I love it or hate it here. I'm trying to keep up with my science class of all things. Like, I give a shit or even understand it. Good thing I know Warren. Too bad I can't clone him to take my place in class. The diary is backstory and it logs what happens. Okay. Excuse me. Oh my goodness. Hey, Patrimix. How are you doing today? My allergies are terrible. Excuse me. Ms. Grant is much cooler than the class. She explains particle physics so even boneheads like me can kind of understand. I love how she relates society to science and vice versa. I can tell she's committed and passionate about life. One second. Oh, I did a thing. I hit four, but I did a thing. Warren, Mom, Dad.
Like Cocteau, he was a true Renaissance man.
If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
So fine, I'll go back to page one. I'm Murder Maid. Snuggles with cat, gets out of here. I didn't even snuggle, all I did was like look at her. And I'm sneezing. I got accepted into Blackwell Academy, and if words could dance, this would be a rave, even though I've never been to one. But who cares, because I got into Blackwell Academy. I didn't think I would be so excited since it's not like I didn't used to live in the same town, but when I saw the text from Blackwell Scholarship Office, I could literally feel my pulse speed up. Thought I was going to say, sorry, thanks for playing. It took me a few seconds before I read the whole thing. I guess I wanted to enjoy that moment of blissful ignorance, and when I saw the first word, congratulations, I think I screamed. My mom cried, my dad laughed. They're so weird, but they're happy, and that means extra financial support because they don't have to pay anything to Blackwell. This means new clothes, and if I can work it, a new laptop. Oh, and I have to keep telling myself in caps that I'm going to Blackwell Academy. Woohoo! But it's messy, peaceful. I don't like sneezing. I sneeze too much. So this is it. I'm leaving Seattle to go back to Arcadia Bay. Usually people go to high school closest to home. I suppose I am too, it's just I haven't lived there for 5 years. Out of all the best photography programs in the world, I chose to go to the smallest, back in a town I was excited about leaving. Maybe I wanted to come back all along, just to see if Chloe and I are still even friends. But I do wish Chloe could have moved with us to Seattle. That city was made for her. when we would play pirates in our rooms and in the woods, it seemed like Seattle was that fabled faraway island of treasure and adventure that we were always seeking, with coffee shops. But Seattle wasn't like a fable, au contraire. Now Blackwell Academy seems more exotic to me because more than any other place in the world. To study photography under Mark Jefferson, sigh. Insert heart and flowers. Plus there will be cool, diverse students from everywhere. It won't be like my high school now. I never really found a groove with my classmates or boys. I'm lucky I have a couple great friends here, but it's time to ship out. So maybe Arcadia Bay will actually turn into be the island or treasure and adventure I've been looking for. Reading some
all
stories?
Patrick!
Thank you! What? What is happening? Thank you, Patrimix. Oh, hype wall. Thank you so much for the resource, Patrimix. Love your face. I can't believe it's in 10 months. That's insane. You cray. You're back. Come here. Yeah. Uh-huh. You still feeling dramatic? Yeah. Thank you, Patrimix. Love your face. The cat. You even summoned the cat. You're gonna... What are you doing? What are we... Okay. All right. Oh. Okay. Okay. Shit is crazy here with a K! I didn't realize how much crap I had to pack until I had to pack all my crap. Mom and Dad are getting a little too excited. I'm clearing out my room. Though I caught Mom crying when she was packing my shirts. That made me want to cry like a little girl. I never leave Seattle. So instead of packing, I feel like burning all my clothes and just raiding a thrift store to build up a new Max wardrobe over my junior year. Not that I even have an old Max wardrobe. Nobody will know me except for Chloe, and who knows how different we are now. So I can cut my hair, get it satin, some piercings, maybe date a cute foreign exchange artiste from Paris or Rome. I can do anything unless I get busted. And there will be so many super cool chances for my photography to get exposed. Thinking about that is when I get scared but excited. And then I don't feel like crying at all. I get tingles down my arm, sensing the universe opening up for me. I can't wait to leave. I just want things to be different at Blackwell. 1 second. All right, Dickern. Sounds good. Cats. Stop. Stop pulling down my shirt. Okay. All right. You gonna be good? You gonna chill? Mitchell. Okay.
And his famous self-portraits are famous.
If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
Okay. My first entry from my new dorm the night before my first day at Blackwell. Woo! I haven't got any time to write or even take pictures since I got here. My shit is in boxes all over the room, which is small but mine, and I never want to leave. Can't wait to decorate. I plan a whole wall of photos. I did meet some of my dorm mates, though I suck at remembering names, so I won't bother right now. But I think I can already see who's going to be cool to me and who's not. It's a bitch trying to get settled into a new school and social scene after I finally found good friends in Seattle. But I'm here now, and this is the start of my new life, sweet dreams. Blackwell sucks ass! Told myself not to whine so soon, but damn, the day started like Christmas morning. I barely had any dreams because I was so pumped to start my first official day of my new life. Like a dork, I couldn't figure out what to wear, so I chose what was on the floor. Okay. I'm no good with names and faces right away, but I picked up some names like Kate, Brooke, Taylor, Alyssa. But. In eau de pin, though. And how could I forget Victoria Chase? Rich, stylish, entitled. I could feel instant judgment when she looked at my raggedy-ass clothes. As if I'm at Blackwell to strike fashion poses. Maybe I'm being extra crispy sensitive, but I think Victoria wants life here to be like her own reality show. So that wasn't fun, along with my general social unease. I thought it would be easier being back. Call the ambulance. I don't want this day to end. Woe is Max. It was incredible to walk across the green campus in the morning mist. I love the stone steps and the brick walls of Blackwell. Everything is a picture waiting to be taken. Speaking of, at least one great thing did happen again. Mr. Jefferson's photography class. Sigh. Aphoria, thank you for the follow. There's more to tell, but journal, forgive me. I'm truly wiped out. wiped out. Are you actually being sweet? Oh my god. She kind of is. I have an ass load of homework already. So much bullshit. At least give us news a day to acclimate. But to prove I'm not a total loser, I made a new friend in my science class. His name is Warren Graham, and is a serious geek, plus he's dark and witty. Comes across as kind of a know-it-all, but it turns out he does kind of know a lot. We talked about photographers, and he actually named a few I've never heard of. We traded numbers, and he'll be a good study partner, or a good friend. I'll need at least one based on the click action here. I thought being 18 meant I didn't have to deal with this teenage drama anymore. I thought. Stream keeps saying offline. We are definitely not offline. At least I get to research famous photographers for some of my homework. Mr. Jefferson assigned us a ton of reading, but this is exactly what I want to study. Jefferson is super cool and super chill. He doesn't try to be too hip, just says what he thinks and expects us to as well. I think he's a genius. Oh my god, I want to marry him. Just joking. This one class is worth all the social dysfunction. Wait, really? Life is strange, yes. Alright, we should be almost caught up. Homework is kicking my ass. I bet the teachers grade harder just to stop you from feeling special. The Victoria Chase and her snob minions still front like they're honored guests of Blackwell. The bros here aren't that different. Nathan Prescott is Victoria's male clone, with way more money and attitude if that's possible. His family's the oldest in Arcadia Bay, and I heard stories about them when I was a kid. Prescott's give a shitload of bank to Blackwell, so Nathan acts like he literally owns the school. Yesterday during class, he put his feet on the desk, started texting, and the teacher didn't say jack. I'd get suspended. But him and Victoria are part of the silly elite vortex club that puts on popular parties, and so they get their way. It's good to be the king and queen. I don't want to slam everybody. I do like Kate Marsh. She's down the hall and in one of my classes. She's so pretty and sweet and friendly. Makes her more beautiful than the biatches here, like Victoria, who think beauty is just for your face and outfit. See, I'm already playing their drama games no more. I read this one. Finally had a chance to take some actual shots around campus today. Perfect blue sky day. I always forget how great I feel after taking pictures when I've been slacking off. Speaking of pictures, Mr. Jefferson told us about the National Everyday Heroes photo contest he wants us all to enter. Winner gets a trip to San Francisco and lots of publicity. He wants just one photograph from each student. It's exactly why I wanted to come to Blackwell, and of course I'm scared shitless to enter. At least I have a couple of weeks before the deadline in October. So I have plenty of time to stress and procrastinate. Life is very strange, yeah. Yeah, Twitch be twitching. Yeah, refresh until you refresh the appropriate number of times, pretty much. Of course, any
examples of that truly
hear.
Awful word you pesky kids love so much.
Really? I could selfie. Take a selfie just like.
And it's a great
bam,
tradition.
I should take a picture to prove I'm still here. Plus, it's perfect for my portfolio. And I have to get my daily selfie quota.
So if anybody wants to question the portrait as modern narcissism, they could go back hundreds of years. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift. Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for
yeah, the six is the one that's
long
really
as it's
big,
been around.
Right?
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please
don't have a giveaway going right
tell
now.
Us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
I did know, but I kind of forgot.
You either know this or not, Max. Is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes, a process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria. The Daguerrean process brought out fine detail in people's faces, making them extremely popular from the 1800s onward. The first American daguerreotype self-portrait was done by Robert Cornelius. You can find out all about him in your textbook, or even online. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
That sucks. All right.
Victoria doesn't waste a second kissing ass.
Submitting your photo for the competition, everybody in class.
So that's Kate. Computer, can I do anything with the computer?
Looks like somebody was already working on this. Cool.
Photoshop. Neat.
I just really think Everyday Heroes is an important cultural event.
This might make a cool shot.
You have just by participating, by putting yourself out there in the world. Now, no matter who wins, this is just a bump on a bigger road.
What Duckboy said about pixels, it's also explained below the stream.
I also want everybody to know that this photographic world is not for everybody. I had my moment in the camera eye, and everybody should have their choice.
I'm going to hold the photophone in my pocket since, like, the iPhone 4. I guess I do sometimes. iPhone 6 is so huge, though. And plus, you're giving money to Apple. That's really funny. But I can look at
her. Every time I look at Victoria, I feel like she's talking smack about me.
That's really funny. Picture. Look.
Even in pictures, the forest around here always looks mysterious.
Polaroid hype.
You can never escape the lighthouse here.
Wait, that's the one that was in the dream. Okay, did I look at anything? I think I looked. Oh, no.
Here's the poster for the contest. Mr. Jefferson really expects me to enter. Why? I don't know if I'm ready for my 15 minutes of infamy.
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
I don't know. Do I have to?
Do I have to? I just don't think it's that big a deal.
Max,
that's such a lie.
You're a better photographer.
She's lying.
Than a liar. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to play catch up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others. And that's what separates the artist from the amateur.
This is ridiculous. I always get so shy and nervous around Mr. Jefferson. Man, he even has the best plasma HDTV for a class monitor. Can't wait to watch some more documentaries on this bad boy.
All right. I mean, do I have to do a thing to, like, enter the contest? Okay, I've looked at that. I can't see it.
You didn't tell me how cute I looked yet.
I was about to.
I feel like you have to pass.
You always
welcome to the real world.
Just cute.
Hot.
Then I might send you a special
girl. You didn't tell me I look cute.
I'm not paying.
She plays it so sharp.
I need a serious timeout in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
I hate that class. It's so fucking boring.
She's so fucking shy.
I've never had an Android, but that's what I want whenever I get a new phone. I have a Windows phone right now. Ugh, it's terrible. Okay, I'm gonna take a second. Just wash my hands because I was touching the cat. And yes, mother, it's my own cat. So let me just take a second. So I will stop sneezing and getting watery eyes. I know, what is that? I know, Sue, what is that? This game is really good. Tinkles, guys, thank you for the follow.
Alyssa is always texting, but she doesn't hang out with a lot of people.
Maybe she's just pretending to text.
To me, but his photos are very cool.
Is this my locker?
I hate having everybody see inside my locker.
Wait, why can everyone see inside your locker?
I love that picture of Mom and Dad. Hello, Jack. Kiss, kiss. Andy, you look totally fabulous, as usual.
That was kind of weird. How come, what does she mean by, like, everything everyone can see inside my locker?
Yes, this poster must stop bullies dead in their tracks. That's Dana talking to, I think his name is Justin. Dana is on my floor, too. She's such an archetypal, gorgeous cheerleader. They must make them in a factory. Stella is always deep in her notes. She didn't come to Blackwell to mess around.
It seems like there's so many people that she would probably get along with.
I've seen Brooke hanging out with Warren. She seems like his type.
Like, I don't know. Like,
poor
everyone's
Daniel.
Done the new
He's
kid
so nice.
Thing.
I wish I could beat the shit out of Logan. I hate bully jockstraps like Logan. And he's a Vortex Club member.
Is that the one that... Well, no. I can't remember the name of that kid that, like, his parents... like.
I wish October would last forever. It looks like she's been gone for months.
That sucks. To all of you. Rachel Amber. American girls,
it's a little bit like a stripper name. Imagine
a world. Like, you know what I mean? Like, the double for. Sorry. Maybe that's her middle name. Like that's what I catch. She's 19 and already has a dad. Driving a car by the seaside. Watching the world from the bright. First rule about Justin Bieber. Don't talk about Justin Bieber.
They should just call it a sugar machine. That would be awesome if you put money in there and a bag of sugar dropped out.
Why would that be awesome if a bag of sugar dropped out?
There's Hayden, another Vortex Club bro. But he's actually not an ass.
Is that the same poster?
It looks like she's been gone for months. Oh, I can hardly wait to never be too cool like Nathan and Victoria. Lame.
Rachel is Era's doppelganger? Doppelganger? What Rachel? I hate allergies! There's a tree outside the front, the bedroom window that's blooming right now. Bieber's not the guy who... I know. Felix Victor is love, Felix Victor is live. It's true. You have trouble reading something, bottom, right? Okay, alright. Sorry. Yeah, dude, Tico's life, me too. Like, to the point where it was actually hard to fall asleep because every time I would start to fall asleep and read a little more slowly, I would start to feel like I was gonna suffocate. allergies hit you too. Like, no.
Empty. Good. Nobody can see my meltdown. Except for me.
Okay, what's on the stall?
Now, who would bother to write that crap?
Rachel is a bitch!
Just relax. Stop torturing yourself.
I know,
dude. You have a gift. Fuck it. When a door closes, a window opens. Or something like that. Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
What kind of... Wait a second. Is she in the boys' room?
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just
boys' bathroom. Girls' bathroom?
Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss. So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now... let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
He's got a gun?
What are you doing?
That escalated really quickly.
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
Take a picture of that shit. You have a camera. What are you doing?
Than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho. No.
What the fuck?
That escalated really quickly!
How can that be? I was in the bathroom. He shot that poor girl. I held up my hand. And then I was back here.
Likely was. These pieces of time can frame us in.
I already heard this lecture.
What? 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 Okay, Sargret, thank you for the $5. I has allergies too. Dude, my nose is already so red. God damn it. Thank you. Thank you for the $5. We will commiserate together. And with this money, I can purchase more boxes of tissues.
Yes.
Yes. Thank you. Appreciate it. If you spoil, you will get booped so hard, you will get booped into the previous century. Awesome. Awesome. Good to hear, Green Man. So Life is Strange. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. That. Do you have any earplugs? They double as. Yeah, I'm just gonna get those, like, especially like the orange ones, so you can find them in the bottom of a pool. I'm just gonna, like. Yeah, or have like tissues just like hanging out of my nose, but hey. Yeah. Yeah, the last episode is out, but we're back in the first one, so we're just like, I am in the future. Did you not have pills? I have pills, and I've taken them. They're really helping. They're helping so much. I came here from 1985 to play this game 30 years ago. Perfect. Fancy Kleenex mustache. Oh, yeah. Hot. All right.
Light to shadow.
From Dude, color. I already saw
now you. Kate is being hassled again. And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now,
shit!
Can you give me an example of a
Damn,
photographer
I cannot believe
who
perfectly
this. Captured the human condition in black and white?
Okay, if I'm crazy, anybody? I might as well go all
no!
the way.
I was just for that.
Can I actually reverse time?
Here you go, Victoria. Why Arvis?
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by...
Hold right mouse button to rewind. What? Cat. Oh. Move your cat butt. Move your cat butt!
Can you give
I actually did it.
A photographer who perfectly captured
I'm a human,
the human
time
condition
machine.
In black and white. Anybody? Bueller?
Max, don't freak out. Not yet.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arvis?
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally
when I took my selfie, Jefferson asked me a question.
What was the answer to the question?
If
you
he does
the
again,
answer?
I'll know this is for real.
Kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
I know I'm not dreaming
course,
this.
You all know, the
it's real.
Portrait has been popular
I can tell.
Since the early 1800s. Your generation
so I can go back in time.
For selfie expression.
What if that girl isn't dead yet?
I couldn't resist. The point
can I save
that
her?
The portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography.
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
I'm sorry. I feel sick. May I be excused?
Nice try, Max. But you're not going to get away that easy. We can talk more after class. Is there anybody
oh,
here
shit.
Who knows their stuff?
Jefferson wants to keep me when after class. And I need time to save that girl.
A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria.
What if
this
I rewind
icon
again?
Means you learned a useful fact that you'll be able to use
faces,
if you're a one.
Making them extremely popular from the 1800s onward. The first American to carry a...
What is happening?
There's only one way around this.
Hold right my right mouse button. Oh, to like go back inside and like tell them the right answer? This is crazy. I'm freaking out, man. Yeah.
Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
I know this one!
The Daguerrean process, invented by a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
Somebody has been reading as well Woo-hoo! As posing. Nice work, Max.
You can hold shift to rewind faster. Oh, okay.
The Daguerrean process made portraiture hugely popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Max is so far way ahead of everyone.
Woohoo!
And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Max, you are not crazy. You are not dreaming. It's time to be an everyday hero.
This is crazy!
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
I am not avoiding.
I'm not avoiding, just...
Biding time? Waiting for the elusive right moment?
Exactly.
Max, don't wait too long. John Lennon once said that life is what happens
when you're busy making other plans. Yeah, we just got told that mechanic by the game. Yeah, it was on screen.
Go
on.
Don't let me stop you.
Happen on screen. Press Control to quickly undo your previous action using Rewind.
Yes, Victoria, you still have to do your homework this week. Even if you're submitting your photo for the
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes, excuse you.
No, Victoria, excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Wait.
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
Max, you're on fire today. All the right answers. Good. Make sure you finish working on it by today. I have faith in you.
Okay. Let's get out of here.
I hope I have enough time to get to the bathroom. Please, please. I can't tell anybody. They'll think I'm crazy.
Well, make sure you hide in the right spot, because if you hide in the wrong spot, you're going to get, like, shot.
Okay, Max, retrace every step. I washed my face. I shredded my photo. Then the butterfly flew in. And I took a photo.
That's crazy! Honey, emergency!
Leave them out of this bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Where'd you get that? What are you doing?
Don't
come on, put that thing down!
Tell me what to do.
Wowzer, it's happening again. I need a hammer to break it open.
I need
more
trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody. Looks like Samuel forgot to take the cleaning cart out of here.
Wait,
get that gun away from me, psycho!
It's a hammer!
Holy shit, I can't let this happen. If I can reverse time again, I can help her.
Get away from me, psycho!
Wait. Control. Yeah, there we go.
Don't ever tell me what to do.
Move
I'm
that.
So sick.
Wait, where's the hammer?
To control me.
You are going to get
Wait, where's the hammer?
More trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody
oh, I have a hammer.
Would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
No way.
Don't ever touch me again, freak.
Take a picture of him with the gun.
Another shitty day.
Take a picture with it. What are you doing?
That
you have
did
a
not
camera.
Happen.
It's like used to document this kind of crap.
Be real. I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her. What the fuck is going on? Do not freak out.
Hey, do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I had to use the bathroom.
Girls always use that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here, Missy. Or are you
What's
hiding
something? What's this guy's problem?
Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
What's this guy's problem? When you rewind, you retain your inventory, knowledge, and position. Okay. That was crazy. Why did she not take a picture? Like, she... Okay, so that's the bathroom.
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about? You could always be up front with me, Max.
Yeah, so this guy has a gun. If
you
probably go search him right now, you're gonna find it on him right now. And you should, like, turn him into the cops.
Talk to me.
How about that? Dude, yeah, report him.
I just saw Nathan Prescott waving a gun around in the girls' room.
Nathan Prescott. You sure?
Yes.
He was in the bathroom talking to himself with a gun. I have the right to be here. It's the girls' room.
I know. I just want to be completely clear what happened. Mr. Prescott happens to be from the town's most distinguished
friend. Yes, he's a Flash!
And one of Blackwell's most honored students. So it's hard for me to see him brandishing a weapon in the girls' bathroom. So what happened next?
Then he left. I ran out here wondering what to do. Are you gonna bust him?
This is a serious charge.
Go talk to him. He probably has it on him.
Thank you for bringing it to my attention.
That's it? After what I told you?
We'll continue this discussion later in my office. Please go outside with the rest of your class now, Miss Caulfield.
Of course this academic drone won't do anything since the Prescott family owns Blackwell now.
Should I rewind and change my story? Yeah, I'll do it. Wait! I don't know! Like, on the one hand... Polaroids are loud. She also moved the thing and, like, broke the glass and hit the hammer. Like... Could do it at the same time. I don't know. Like, it's just... I don't know. Okay. But, like... Okay. She has to say something, right? She has to say something. Wait, I'm debating, like, I can't decide whether I want to go back or not. Sorry, Red. Plot armor. I don't know! Coach, rewind a third time and change it back to the original decision if you don't like the second outcome. True. This is the first choice. Nara's going crazy. This is going to be good. Oh, God.
You look a little stressed out.
Hide the truth.
I just got sick in class. Female trouble.
Except you're wandering around like a zombie. And do you think that's the first time a student has used that line on me?
It's the truth. I felt dizzy in Mr. Jefferson's
class.
Just
tell me what you're hiding. You can trust me.
There's nothing to hide. I got sick. It happens, you know.
There's that teen toot again. You know, I've heard enough. Don't think I don't know what goes on around here. You've only been here for 3 weeks, and you're already causing conflict.
Conflict.
I don't think your parents will approve when they find out. Now get outside with the class.
Yeah, screw that. Screw that.
No, he does not buy that at all. I may have just flushed my scholarship down the toilet. Yes, I could rewind and actually tell him the truth.
You look a little stressed out.
This is not the game for indecisive people. See, I knew it. This is what I wanted to do the whole time.
Waving a gun around.
Any capital C. All right. This action will have consequences. Left mouse button to go to the main campus. Yeah. That replayability, though. I know. And before episode one takes 6 hours. Stop it! Built-in saves going. Yeah! Is that a ferret? No, it's a squirrel. Never mind.
Would Nathan Prescott please come to the
front? Oh, yeah! Except they should have gone and found him so he didn't have a chance to, like, ditch the gun.
This is a great image. All those rippling green coins. I hope everybody... I better read Warren's text before he blows my phone up.
I read the text. Holy crap! What the crap? I can't read this list! Do you want to meet for coffee after school? I need an excuse not to study. Please. Make sure you check out Necromantic on my flash drive. Mwahaha. Hey, Mad Max, let's bust shit up. Wait, I have to study for a physics test, so if we bust anything, we also have to measure its velocity. Don't ignore this message. Can you get my flash drive? I need some info and space. Hello? Sorry, running date. Late. Insane day. I'll meet you in the lot. Looking cool. You'll see. My camera will be ready. See you shortly.
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
But I want to sit at the fountain. Hey, Capricorn Banana.
This day has been so insane. Everything is happening too fast. And none of it makes any sense.
That's a pretty bird. I like that bird.
These visions, this power. I keep expecting to wake up one more time. But if this is a dream, then I'm not asleep. Which means somehow I did rewind time. So there has to be a reason. And I have to find out why.
That bird is totally gonna shit on that guy's head. Totally gonna do it. Alright, dormitories that way. Wait, I can speak to Stella.
Hey there, Stella.
Hey, I know you. You're the new quiet girl in Jefferson's class. Isn't he incredible?
I'm not sure yet. I mean, he's clearly a genius, but I don't agree with everything he says.
He does get a bit pretentious, but he's passionate and just says what he thinks. If Victoria wasn't all over him, I would definitely make a move.
Victoria is pretty obvious. I don't think Jefferson is into her.
I don't think she's closed the deal, but she's not the only player.
Now, how do you know this?
You have a lot to learn here at Blackwell. Rachel Amber absolutely had sex with him.
What?
Well, I heard that from a good source.
What?
So, you knew Rachel?
Not really. I saw her hanging with the other cool kids like Victoria. Not my kind of clique. But I heard insane stories about Rachel.
That's crazy!
Maybe that's why she went.
That's so cool that Blackwell
Wait,
is doing a
what?
Show of Mr. Jefferson's work.
Nah. Welcome, guys! Holy crap!
Welcome, Fair Knights!
Welcome, guys! Thank you so much for the raid! Holy crap, Fairlight! What are you doing, bruh? Welcome, guys! Oh my god, so... chat gonna get crazy. Oh, Green Man, I know! Welcome! So, I'm Era, if you don't know me. I am a full-time streamer, and this is my first time... playing... Life is Strange. I've never ever played it before, oh my god. Never ever played it before. I had it gifted to me a little while back, and I know the last episode just came out, and so I decided I've given in to peer pressure, and I'm playing it, and so we're playing episode one. We just made our first choice, and Nathan, like, got in trouble because of his gun, or is about to get in trouble because of his gun, we hope, I think. He did a 17-hour stream? Are you kidding me? I saw him on last night. Was that the same stream? What? Jesse just finished his... What? Welcome, guys. Definitely appreciate the follows. Thank you so much. But come on in. And hang around for a little bit. And if you like the stream, if it jives with you, then hit the follow button. So I'm definitely kind of just, like, getting used to how this works. I think... Was Evan the one that was, like, not a jerk
hey,
or
Evan.
Something?
Mind if I check out your
whole
portfolio?
Holy
Let's
crap.
See if you're worthy of it, Max. You'll have to answer a simple question. Who photographed the famous falling soldier?
Dude, thank you so much for the raid. And guys, now that chat has slowed down just a touch. Thank you. So now that chat has slowed down just a little bit, if we could get a link to Fairlight's channel. I know a lot of you guys who are already in here, obviously, and obviously everyone who just came over know him, but... A lot of you guys already know him, but just in case, definitely check him out. He's one of the most, like, skilled gamer. Like, he's very methodical in how he plays games. He's very, very good. And you can usually learn a lot just from watching his stream. Yeah, we've talked to at PAX Prime. Yeah, Fairlight's awesome. I know! I have so much to do! I know. Wait. I totally just, like... I don't know any of these people. I'm gonna go with Robert Capa, because Capa.
Robert Capa, of course. I love Capa. His work, despite the controversy Capa. About that photo.
My, my. This quiet child knows things.
That's just why I'm
quiet
here.
Child?
You're a kindred spirit, Max. Would you care for a perusal of my portfolio?
Who says
it's
this?
It's not a privilege
Who
I grant
that?
To me.
I'd be honored, sir.
He's dreaming your dream.
You talking about the host? I didn't see the whole thing. Sergeant Clark, thank you for the follow. Thank you, guys. Hey, Hawk.
These
he seriously has, like, his
great.
Purple, like...
And Rachel Amber's face is mesmerizing.
So this girl is kind of everywhere, huh? She's the one that's missing, right? Who says that? Pickup line, Sim 2015.
I need to go there and grab Warren's flash drive.
Yeah, do it. The Kappas must happen. I know, he's just like, would you like to peruse my portfolio? I spam the chat. It's a raid. Yeah. That means that when Fairlight ended his stream, oh god. Don't start spamming Kappas.
I need to go to my room and return his flash drive.
It means that he sent all those people over here because he's awesome. Don't do it. Wait, dormitory is this way. All right. I want to know how, like, the school has classes of, like,
Hi,
six
Max.
People. Vocabulary gets the girls. Kappa song. What are you reading?
What are you reading?
Love today or die forever. Don't even say anything.
It's a bestseller. What to say?
Good point. Now if you'll excuse me.
Damn. Wait, is that? No, okay. This was the one that was recently or decently cool. Holy host. Holy host, dude. Thank you. The vocal fry. Thank you. Jesus, Fairlight. Again, I'm gonna link up your channel because you're a hero to many. Don't even say anything. I know. But seriously, that's incredibly awesome of you. Thank you. What? Dude, you can't just sit like that when you're wearing a skirt. Like, have some self-respect. Okay.
You'd think with all the rain here in Oregon, you wouldn't need to water the lawn. I guess Blackwell has to keep the lawn and plants well manicured to look good on the catalog.
I can't get past her!
Oh, look, it's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell.
All right, see ya, Berry Tills.
What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your waif hipster bullshit. The Daguerrean process, sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled.
Can I hit her?
Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving. Oh, wait.
I'm wearing jeans. I just call over her. Whatever.
So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias.
Dragon Knight Gaming, thank you for the
Why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Oh, yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
Seriously. I want to just, like, climb over her. She's like, yeah! Fire it, Pax! Yeah, definitely no spoilers. We've got Shaw on the lookout. She knows the whole story, and she will time your ass out. Don't do it. Okay. I know.
Stab her.
Yeah, see? Just, like, right over. This doesn't look like something I should mess with.
This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use.
Okay, never mind. It's perfect. Never mind.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Yeah. Look at this.
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere.
I was gonna say, it's gonna be like suede or like cashmere. Perfect.
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
Can't even chill on the steps, guys. Can't even chill on the steps. Let me talk about the feels. Don't talk about the feels until we get the feels, okay? Alright. Hey, they even have like rainbows in the thing. Oh, look!
Do you understand English? Get lost.
Seriously?
Sorry, no paparazzi allowed.
Seriously? Really? Okay. Can I go all the way around? Someone tried spoiling but failed. Good.
Think, Max. Rewind and find something.
Oh. Oh, this could be so good. Oh, this could be so good. Oh, this could be so good.
Nice, bro.
Wait. Oh, the football. Can I have the football? Can I have the football? Please let me have the football. Please let me have... Wait, how do I... I am not mean! Okay, this chick? She mean. Oh, God. Cool. Yeah, if you haven't seen... There's a YouTube link in chat. It's from when I was playing Keep Talking and Nobody Explodes with Shaw. If you need a giggle, it's a short video, you can check it out. Okay,
Rewind and find something.
I'm gonna go all the way back. How do you tamper with the bucket?
No.
Okay, let's see if this works.
Look at the ladder.
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel.
Yeah, don't.
I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the way.
Well, he looks arthritic.
Awesome.
Poor guy. I hope he has a good health plan. Yeah, but if he puts it there...
Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket.
What the hell? Thanks so much for...
Okay. How do I... Maybe, like, tamper with it and then go talk to him?
No.
Okay, let's see if this works.
Keep walking, hippie.
Wait, how do you... Okay. Maybe I can... There's something else I can do. What else can I do? Like... It wouldn't have been
okay,
funny,
now,
programmer.
Is the sprinkler valve?
It had been so tense. Like, we'd been so just like business mode before that. We were just like, okay, like, Emma's a Mary, you know, and all this. I'm gonna figure it out. Don't you worry
Close,
about
but
it.
No cigar. They have to be right under the bucket.
Okay, so I need to find a way to move them.
Thanks so much for almost ruining my.
Why is it acting like this?
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Oh, now it's good. Oh, now it's good. Wait, did I tamper with the bucket already? Shit! I didn't tamper with the bucket! Excuse me. Yeah. Okay, I thought it had already, like, tampered or whatever.
Okay, let's see if this works.
Go! Go! Nice. Hurry! Use the thing!
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria.
This gonna be good. Dude, yes!
Yes! No!
Are you okay, Victoria?
Oh, Samuel, sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo!
Hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back.
Oh my god.
Before I dry.
It worked. Don't mess with Max, bitches.
Correct! That is so good!
Yeah, I didn't realize I untampered it.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
I am sorry. That's an awesome cashmere coat.
It was. But there'll be another.
Well, you always seem to know how to pick the right outfit.
I do have some talent. Mr. Jefferson told me.
I've seen your pictures. You have a great eye. Richard Avid on you.
Scott here.
He's one of my heroes.
No, that's paint.
Thanks, Max. I hope those sluts get me a towel before they hang a sign on me. You deserve a better shot. Sorry about blocking you and the go fuck your selfie.
That was mean, but pretty funny.
Just one of those days, you know?
I know exactly what you mean.
We're trying to like kill him with kindness thing.
Au revoir.
What the hell's with the panty flash, man?
Victoria probably played me. I should have played her. Better get to my room before I find Warren.
I can't get in. I just went through the game being nice to everyone, so you're authorized to go full douche. Nice. Well, in that situation, it seemed more tactical to just be nice, because she seems to have a lot of
kind of
influence, I guess. Okay. So I'm in 219.
Victoria is going to be pissed we took so long.
Good.
Looks like nobody won this TP war. There's nothing left but ghosts. At least that's an alarm from this century.
All right. Poison whiff. Woo! No. Okay. What is this?
How sad. I didn't write anything. I have nothing to say.
Wait, has everyone else said? Oh, everyone else has like said.
Oh, Victoria, give me a fucking break.
Be the change you wish to see.
So does everyone have written something? Have something written out there? Stomp 'em, Bigfoots, red. Okay. Hey, B. Dave. Want to see how you play this versus Jesse's hyper-analytical style?
Home sweet home.
I don't have any plans.
My favorite cocoon.
Oh my god, there's a ton of crap to look at.
I love that Mom sent me a fat box of chocolate coconut bites for my birthday.
Well, there's a
coconut. And slipped in a $200 gift. Hard to believe I'm 18 now. I'm lucky my parents enabled my photo habit into adulthood.
Happy birthday, Maxine. Maxine, we'll never forget the day you were born and your first smile. It was love at first sight. It's your special day. We miss you, but we're so proud. We love you. Cool parents, use the letter U. All right. It's supposed to be college. She said she's 18. No, wait, actually. Wait, no, I guess it must be high school because she's 18. But they said she was a junior. And to be a, there's no way she could be a junior in college already. Wait, was there more? Okay.
I need to grab a flash drive on my desk before I see Warren. It's not exactly pretty and pink, but no shits are given. I like my wardrobe. Would Man Ray call them selfie portraits?
I like the art style in this game, it's nice.
It's such a pretty guitar. I need to play it more.
How about no? It's a high school, but it's only for seniors? What kind of high school is that? Missing person was 19. Prep school, post high school. I like how she's got plans to go meet for coffee, but first she's like, wait. Guitar. Who knows? Yeah, Cobalt, who knows? Just no explanations. I'm gonna have to do multiple streams. If Fairlight took 17 hours to get through all of it, there's no way. I'm not prepped for a 17-hour stream, although I did have a very big breakfast. So, I don't know. Well, guys, here's Wonderwall.
I'll miss going to the games with my dad. Go Thunderbirds. You are thirsty. I'm the worst baby mama. Drink up.
That's a really lucky plant. That plant just got bottled water. Wait, even that has consequences?
I haven't forgotten you, little Lisa. Yet.
She named the plant? Gino Mac, thank you for the follow. See ya, Griff.
One day I'll organize my film collection. One day I'll get an actual HDTV.
Well, there's no really to... This is a really big dorm room. Like, I'm pretty sure in most dorm rooms, this would be, like, a three-person room.
Looks like Dana left me a little poster.
No, I've never played any of the Telltale games. No, it was not a Windex bottle. My playthrough was quite thorough, often abusing rewind and doing some scenes 5+ times to see all the outcomes. I think it could be completed in 12 to 14 hours normally, or 9 to 12, 9 to 10 if you rush it. 17 was kind of long. We'll see. I know, it's a palatial dorm room. Yeah. I borrowed your drive so I can watch some flicks while I study. If you need it back, just track me down in my room.
Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room.
Who just does that? Like, shouldn't you have asked? Maybe this is
Philip Lorca de Corsia, my man. I don't think I could take my camera to those places. Look at that shot. I love Julia Cameron's Victorian vibe. Talk about analog
cameras. Scarecrow, thank you for the follow.
Ah, Dolly, what a fantastic eye. He could truly freeze time.
Well, no, he did it with a camera. You can actually, like... At least she left a note. That's true.
That's the only tourist picture I let them take of me at the Space Needle.
Wait, did she just say that? Oh, from the Space Needle. No, I was just like...
That was a good hockey game and a great fight. Man, Kristen and Fernando were so drunk hanging on the Fremont Troll. Cartier-Bresson, Doisneau, Hamilton, the greatest.
I have to admit, guys, I know nothing about photography. Like, I am a complete photography idiot. Well, thank you, Happy Panda Girl. I see that. Thank you.
Max and Chloe, best friends forever. Who even says that anymore? I'm going to have to call Chloe eventually and
I thought the whole pirate thing was like...
The longer I wait, the worse it'll be.
Literally, that's so cute.
Idiot.
And she, look, she has a Padawan braid. All right. You don't have time to lay down right now. You don't have time.
Ahoy, Captain. At least I know you've got my back. When I swallowed your eye and my parents rushed me to the ER, I knew we were bonded forever.
How old were you when that happened?
So cheesy, but it makes me smile thinking of the day Mom and I sewed that. Warren even left me a little message with his flash drive. He's such a goofball.
The cinematic contents of this flash drive are of a graphic, life-altering, controversial nature. This collection has been downloaded with the greatest care, and for most discriminating viewer, I congratulate you on your taste and eagerly await your in-depth reviews of Cannibal Holocaust and Ultra Vixens. What makes that even funnier is we were judging the shit out of that one kid who's like, would you like to peruse my portfolio? Like, right, Jopa? Like, we were judging him so hard, and Warren pretty much did the same thing.
Hard to believe I'm 18. Do I look any older?
Oh, God.
Just more stressed.
Mirror selfie! It's just gonna be all flash. What are you doing? Use the flash. Really? I wanna see it, though. Where'd you put the picture? I wanted to see it. Goofball. All right. Yeah, we're back in episode one.
So tell me the truth or rotten there.
Wow.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell. Warren should be all over Brooke. They're perfect for each other.
That's nice. That's pretty good. I dig it.
Oh, Victoria, give me a fucking break.
How much this game to buy? I'm not actually sure. Dickern got this one for me. He got it for me ages ago, and I was just like, okay, I gotta do it. Last one's out. Let's just do it.
Needs dusting.
Hit tab. Okay. Wait. How did the flash not totally ruin that? $20 right now. Is that for all of it, though? Be alert on campus. Observe the following tips for your study or for your safety. Wait, why is it handwritten? Why is the safety notice handwritten? Always be aware of your location. Always let a friend know where you are or where you're going. Always report any incident immediately to the campus authorities. And download a free campus alert app to
Could be fun. Whatever. Glad I'm not the only lonely nerd around here.
$20 for 1-5. That's pretty good. Geek girls. All right. This bike will lead you anywhere. $20 delivery for $5 more. That's funny. Oh, for okay, $20, then delivery for $5. Looking for like-minded souls to oh my god, they're all so bad. Looking for like-minded souls to read and discuss. Authors Ursula, K. Le Guin, Robin Hobb, Neil Gaiman, Piers Anthony, Terry Brooks, David Calvo, Marion Zimmer Bradley, and the usual flying dragon shit. No boy wizards or sad vampire fiction allowed. No boys, period.
Thanks for the warning.
I can go anywhere. Shower is open.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
What did she do?
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you.
Judgy much?
What's my last name?
Why does it matter? Why does it... Okay, am I going to call you by your last name? Is this Orange is the New Black? Like, what are we doing? Like, why does that matter? Like, I'm not writing your biography here. I'm Teen Angst Simulator 2015. I did. I said flying dragon shit.
I don't know the right answer, so I'm totally going to remind if
Juliet
I get it wrong.
Mason.
That was truly sad. Thanks for your concern, Max Caulfield. By the way, Juliet Watson.
No!
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max.
Juliet Watson,
Juliet Watson,
be nice.
You be nice.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all. You are
ridiculous. Of course I do.
Thanks. I locked Dana in because she was sexting Zach, my boyfriend. Unbelievable.
If you don't let me out, I will scream.
Would Dana do that?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
Found it!
She saw the sext, and Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
I swear I didn't do anything, but I bet Victoria did. I know the proof is in her room.
Okay, we have to find Victoria's room. Yeah, you don't get to show concern for someone unless you know your last name. By the way, I know you guys don't know my last name, so you never get to be concerned for me. And I definitely don't know your last name, so I definitely don't get to be concerned for any of you. That's how this works, according to this game. Life is strange. Hey, Shay Anthony. Hey, Sarah for the win. How are you? Going in. She's got paint on her outside. How come she gets a brick wall? Did I get a brick wall?
She's actually got a classic medium format camera with some awesome prime lens. I hate you, Victoria. Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room? Maybe I will join her posse.
What are you gonna 3D print? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna 3D print?
Okay, if I did wear expensive jewelry, I would wear this for sure. Yes, I get it. Enter the Vortex Club. No.
Yeah, your last name is Gaming. Lol. Gord. No, it's just like...
Victoria
it's not
a is a real Jefferson groupie.
Yeah, obviously, Jopo. Obviously.
Victoria hates Rachel Amber this much? How insecure.
She went missing, you asshole. Wait, if you really liked his work, why would you try to, like, get it cheaper? Because you'd want to support the artist. The different emotions of this game are, yes, nice. I feel like Bible Thump is going to be used a lot. Feels. I do like the rug, though. Like, I really like that. That's really nice.
Those boots are made for walking runways. Dior, Givenchy, you could pay for my tuition with that wardrobe.
Who wears that kind of stuff in high
school? That is a tasty plasma. Maybe I could sneak in and watch Final Fantasy Spirits Within.
That's funny.
I bet Victoria put Juliet on her shit list after this article.
Is the Vortex Club a cult? One of Blackwell Academy's most durable and influential social groups, the Vortex Club started in the neon 1980s as a new wave rebellion against the yuppie forces of the Reagan era. Imagine a time when computer nerds were dumped into garbage cans and blue hair was a cause for expulsion or even violence. Wait, is this the blue-haired girl? Male students who wore earrings were bullied and beaten. Now every football player has 2 or 3 exotic piercings. Whoa. I know, Tasty Plasma.
So the Vortex Club was originally a haven from the peer pressure that every generation experiences. How ironic that when the revolutionary roots of social misfits has become what some students claim is an elitist cult. Or is it just envy of one of Blackwell's most successful organizations? We tried to interview Vortex Club member Victoria Chase, but she refused to comment, and even tried to stop the story from publication. Continue on the next page.
You may do something early. Oh, God. As long as it has nothing to do with bugs and hair. What was that from? The loop, though! It's like a perfect loop! Oh my God, it's a perfect loop. What was that? I don't even remember what I was reacting to. Does anyone remember? Something gross. Was it the bugs? I can't remember.
This is so wrong. I better find proof fast.
Where would proof be?
Ouch. Well, at least she puts her photographs out there. Unlike
aww
me.
So sad. Well, if she had her phone in here, but she's probably got it on her. Maybe it got paint on it. That would be awesome. You can mess them
up. Speaking of selfies. Whoa, I had no idea Victoria's parents owned the Chase space. Color me impressed. They should call this series Aloof. Cold and soulless. Kinda like Victoria.
Oh, laptop.
Yes, Victoria has the best retina screen laptop. I'll give Victoria props for not posting my photo. And for this nice shot. Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
Do you want to 3D print it? How do I print it? So sad to inform you that I totally punked Juliet and Dana just now. All I had to do was mention to Juliet that I saw a nasty sext from Dana on Zach's phone. Dumbass. Believe me, and so I expect there to be dorm rampage soon. Juliet deserves this for slutting Zach away from me. As for Dana, who gives a shit? Get out your popcorn. Get the thing.
This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
And before she's right outside? Not right outside! How? Mess up the photos? But then she'll know that someone was in there. You have to be tactical about this.
Juliet, read this.
Of course.
Someone has some apologizing.
I'm an asshole. I'm sorry.
Good on you!
You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No. But I get stupid jealous. I owe you.
Good on her! She actually admitted she was wrong. I apologize.
You do my laundry.
Thank you. That's hard to do!
You're like the Blackwell Ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Girl, you like it? You like a different bra, or like...
Almost done. Get the flash drive, and then I'll go see Warren.
Goodbye for Israel? No! Yeah, why does nobody lock their doors? Is this a thing? I never did the dorm thing. I never did the dorm thing, so is that a thing? To just, like, leave your stuff just unlocked? Do girls really get jealous? Okay, I know what you're saying, but if someone was like, yes, more like, do girls really get jealous from you acting like an asshole? Yes. Most of our doors were unlocked all the time. Really? My dorm was always locked. My door was locked 24/7. Yeah, I never did the dorm thing. My superpower of time rewind put but to the most helpful use possible, right? Do you got some jeans to go with them holes?
Hey, Dana. Seriously, thanks again. I can't believe Juliet locked me in my own room. Real mature.
Juliet gets her rage on.
Victoria is not nice. I don't get it. She has everything. And to pull that prank on a friend?
Just because they're in the Vortex Club doesn't mean they're BFFs. I'm in it, and Victoria creeps me out. Max, you're smart to be a loner here. Though, Warren obviously likes hanging with you.
He's a good guy. A geek like me.
Like, totes
you
mature.
Saw the files in his flash drive. Tons of crazy shit.
It's on Juliet. Films
I've never even heard of. And in a special folder called Max.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
I got you.
Hazard? Doors over that way. Yeah.
Go ahead and grab the flash drive whenever.
Is that a hint to, like, get out? Super Predator is locking a door from the outside and trapping an occupant in. Fire hazard. Doors don't usually work that way. Yeah, that's... Can I really just, like, look at her stuff without...
This is both sad and pathetic.
Wait, from Logan. Oh, God, oh, God. Dana, I suck at writing, but I thought I should write this so you might not hate my dumb ass forever. I know I act like a tough jock around everybody, but I never had to act around you. I'm not the kind of person you deserve. No. I'm not the kind of man you deserve. You saw how I pussed out. If you need any money, let me know. I like how it's like the rest is all like very like, I can be a better man and all this stuff. And it's like, if you need any money, let me know. I feel like everyone in this school is like super worthy of judgment. I know, best love letter ever.
I can't even imagine what life would be like being a cheerleader. Dramatic, I guess.
What, you're not gonna judge your clothes?
Ooh, Dana's Facebook wall is up and running. I shouldn't look.
If you're friends, you'd just be able to see the same thing. If you click that read button down there, it gives a typed out version and makes it wait. Oh no, I could read the chicken scratch. I'm an expert at chicken scratch. Yeah, roses are red, violets are blue. Here's it's funny. I'm not gonna look.
There's that damn flash drive.
Oh.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
Wait, who said that? Who said that? Okay, so, but I have the thing, so I guess we can leave note. Who said the whole thing about, like... Aaron, if you need any money, let me know, bruh. It's her terrible call. I know, obviously, it's Lord of the Rings, but I mean, like, but did she, was she saying that? I couldn't tell. Thank you, Aaron. Spoon Man, thank you. Where's that link? For anyone who doesn't get that reference, oh, and the message was, if you need any money, let me know, bruh. Got you, bruh. I'll lift you, bruh. For anyone who doesn't get that reference, a couple weeks ago, I took on a challenge to stream as a dude. I took it seriously, okay? I sprouted a beard, made of hair. I'm not even kidding. Sprouted a beard. I did the full thing. I, like, brought it up. It was so bro in here. It smelled like Axe. Like, it was ridiculous. So I guess it was just, yeah, my inner monologue, I guess. did you win? Oh, dude, yeah. Won everything. I don't even remember what we played that day. I don't even remember. I flexed so hard, and boom, beard. Anyway, there's a picture. That's what that tweet was. The patch on the cat has nearly grown back. If I actually made that beard out of cat hair, can you imagine? Yeah, the Aaron's dream, though. The Aaron's dream. Alright. I don't mind waiting out here forever. I love this parking lot. I can count all the cars. I know, that's what I was thinking, like, before. That seems sort of mean. I thought Battlefield. That's right, Battlefield. Hey, Peppas! I thought about playing Call of Duty, but I couldn't bring myself to,
Fuck this shit!
Ow! That hurt!
Damn, I better rewind.
Alyssa, move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
But then the window's broken. Take a photo of it.
This is an analogy for our broken lives.
Peppas. I know. Is that what that's called? I so don't football. Spiking the ball. I so don't football. I don't even slightly football.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
You can't fool me. I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront. So you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone.
Wait, why is she holding her hand like that?
Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
I can't remember. Was that... I can't remember what that girl...
Man, I should have stepped in between Kate and David. That asshole was so over the line.
I can't remember what...
I could rewind and try something different.
Done. Is she the one that got, she the one that got the paper thrown at her, right?
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us. This is official campus business.
Excuse me. You shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, hey. Nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
So the question is, do I still have the, yeah, the papers, that's right.
Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate.
Wait, does she still have the,
I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me.
Does he have the, does she have the picture? No. Okay. Okay, so I guess like when it's like a plot point, she has to choose. Okay. Sounds good, Seventh Other.
Maybe I should rewind and mind my own business?
No, you're not gonna rewind and mind your own business. Oh, I've actually played Guns of Icarus. I got to play it with a bunch of streamers, last Friday? Yeah, that was, that's kind of a tough decision, because, like... It's kind of a tough decision, because, I mean, I wanted to help her, because I just kind of felt bad for her, but... I feel like that's gonna screw me up later.
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied.
This is really
original. I
wonder
how long before Samuel has to repaint that.
Poor Samuel. It's the same picture.
At least Rachel Amber has people who care about her.
Come on over here, please.
Warren's car.
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
No problem. Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978, to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
Really? I wish I would have known.
You probably could have raised a Kickstarter fund just for that one image of her covered in paint.
Had I known that. Anyway, Victoria took down my photo, so that drama ended.
Denied.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie
video on my flash drive? It's just, it was amusing, though. You gotta admit, it was amusing. But, yeah, that was pretty messed up. It's like, oh, come on, he went in for the hug. Like, don't, what are you doing? Blocked by flash drive. This game gives me all the anxiety. Shit, I don't remember what he said. What did he say?
Yeah, thanks. You had some cool shit on there, from Akira to Twilight Zone, which seems apropos today.
I consider myself a pop cultural pirate connoisseur.
That does sound better than thief.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
Seen it. I was more disturbed by all those emo vampire movies in there.
Can a sensitive high school boy love sensitive vampires too?
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
What the hell is with that top dialogue option? Faster pussycat kill. I kind of want to go with it just because it's so weird. Are we making fun of him? I don't want to make fun of him. He already got blocked and stuff. Like, I don't want to be a jerk. But at the same time, like...
No, I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill.
Russ Meyer was a genius of black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Oh, it's a movie title.
Beat your sensitive ass down.
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
That one bird is everywhere. That one bird was on the statue. Burk! For the host, Burk. Guys, Burk Black is... I cannot speak today. Burk Black is an awesome streamer. And you should definitely... I cannot type either. Definitely follow him. I would say he streams as a pirate, but he just is a pirate. He's a pirate, and he turns his stream on. And he just kind of keeps doing his pirate thing. Very yar, very fun. You should see him. He's hilarious. And also just a really sweet guy. I've gotten to meet him a couple times. IRL. He's good peeps.
I need to talk to somebody. Just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren. This is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal, now. Answer me, bitch.
Okay, all right.
Anything to say, huh?
He might still have that gun.
What are you talking about?
Cthulhu.
I know you're new here, but don't even play stupid.
What?
I'm not new.
What is happening?
Then you should know the Prescotts own this shithole.
Then you don't have to worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Do not analyze.
Okay. Thank you, Terrell. Thank you for the resub, dude. Can we get that sub hype? Sub hype in chat. Erlo. Erigito. I appreciate it. Thank you very, very much for the 3-month sub. You awesome. Thank you. I know, so bizarro. Totes bizarro.
Cat, don't you do it.
Cat. Cat butt on mic. Confirmed. Cat, can you just, like... I can't touch her, I'm allergic. Then I'll have to go wash my hands and do, like, the whole thing. Since I didn't have the cup. That's weird.
Lies me. I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
You have Take a step back,
Nathan Prescott.
Oh, man. You're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude!
No!
Hey! Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal, or that whore in the bathroom!
Who is this?
Max? Chloe?
No way.
Ha!
You again.
Warren!
Go! I got this!
Get in,
what
Max!
No! Warren! No!
Get
what are you doing?
Gas is out of there now!
You
don't even
try your ass!
Nobody! This is me! Nobody!
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh,
what?
Thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
Wait, that was Chloe?
Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously
like the friend?
Glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Holy crap. Wait, I just missed what she just said. Fudge.
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him
Dude, you just left
him! You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
She just left
him! So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I am- okay, I need to shut up during dialogue. I can't- like, I feel like I'm the worst. What did she just ask? Can I go back? Crap, I can't go back.
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Only for Mark Jefferson. Yeah, no, I recognize the name, Green Man.
Of course, it's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
Just apologize. Woman
I'm
up.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
Woman
How
up.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Damn. Gonna go check hipstergirls.com. Yeah, don't click that. Can I? Oh, I can't remember.
Broken? Oh, man, are you cereal?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it at my place.
I need very specific, tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage. And he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
Serve him a nice. Little tip, but don't... Yeah. I know what you expected. I have a bad habit of, like, during dialogue, often it's very, like, a lot of games, honestly, like, dialogue just isn't really their strong point. And so I have a tendency to, like, use that as a pause to, like, talk to you guys, but it doesn't really work in games like this.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
Heron imparts strange feelings to all. Oh, is this game? Yeah, I know.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-fuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
That's bad for you. Why are you smoking? Don't smoke. Your lungs say no.
Put on some music, huh? First, I'm gonna look at literally everything
in here. Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
That sucks. I know that feel. I've just... How do you... How... Come. Look like a cigarette to me. I don't know. I guess she said medicate. Smoking cigars? I've never... No. Yeah, I got a chance once, but I didn't actually smoke the cigar. I didn't take the chance. Or didn't like mess with it. No. Mm-mm.
I wonder what Chloe keeps
in. Medicate. Yeah, okay, it was weed, okay. I wasn't sure, man.
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
I get this feeling like Daddy-O died.
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room.
Did Daddy-O die?
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room. I'm not into them. Too pretentious.
Gotta look.
Too bad I can't stream any music from Chloe's laptop. But I love how funky and outdated it is. She even covered it in punk stickers because Chloe doesn't get... She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super stoned.
Super. No one calls a cigarette, man, kitty. I don't know, man. I'm in California. Like, no one smokes here. It's just too much of a hassle to smoke here. I highly recommend having a cigar sometime, just a tip. Wait.
Super.
I don't know. Wait, boobs. Where are boobs? Oh, boobs! Phew. Oh, my goodness.
Is this a desk or a storage space?
I'm talking about cigarettes. Like, it's just too... Like, there's so many laws, like, making it so inconvenient to smoke cigarettes that it's... too inconvenient. Yeah, hey, my name is Bobby. I plan to play them all. Just not all at once.
Is this a desk or a storage space?
Why not both?
I think this junk swallowed her discs. So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
Oh, wow. Wait, there's something else I could look at. Why would you go searching through her trash can?
Who'd have thought Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
Like, I have to admit, Max is really, really nosy. going down. Case, I think you might. You're so chill.
Aww, hey, give me that.
Folded
Sorry.
It.
I wasn't trying to be nosy.
You're nosy.
Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
Max is the one with the options, Bowman.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
Bigfootville? So what happened?
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia.
That's a long
time. Without a word. Without me.
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
What if... And don't you dare, like, actually, like, if this is... Okay. Like, what if... Because there was the thing, like, everyone had... Or someone had said that she had slept with the teacher. What if he's actually, like, a serial killer and, like, takes in girls... And, like, takes pictures of them and then kills them. Like, what if, like, that? What if he's, like, the Black Widow of DJing? Life is sad! Yeah. Don't answer me. Don't answer me, I'm using out loud. Like, I'm just saying, like, what if?
I don't play without any power.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome.
She does not look okay.
I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
She doesn't look okay. She needs a hug. How come, like, Max isn't a little more huggy? Hey, Batman Arkham Knight.
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
It's just a reminder that I don't have any alcohol in the
house. Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
Well, that's not true. I have alcohol, but I have mostly, like, I have the good stuff that I do not want to drink because I have to have the right moment. It's good wine. I don't want to waste it. And... Captain, we actually still have Decadencia. You know what would be awesome? We hung up on that until, like, December. That'd be awesome. Yeah, I don't have anything.
I don't have anything.
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
All that makeup.
Chloe's dad built this dresser.
Oh, this is a flashback to you. Our super secret closet lair.
Super secret closet lair!
This looks like a laundry bag.
Why would you literally go searching through dirty
laundry? And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross. Old cardboard boxes.
Dude, you brought my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Man, I remember this furniture. We spent all day.
Yeah, no spoilers, no fake spoilers.
Chloe
don't spoilers.
We had such a blast drawing these together.
Huh? And Super Kitty! My car has a spoiler. Alright. Where else can we be nosy?
Whoa. Dark. I cannot see anything.
She's literally going through all of her friends' like
stuff. I hope Chloe isn't taking these pills.
Kind of makes me want to look up what that is for. Oxetine. It was an antidepressant.
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
It does suit her. Cody Shadow, thank you for the follow. Stuff.
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
Animal products. Such judgment. Oh no, Griffix. Oh no, I haven't finished it at all. I just wanted to take a break and do something like a strange.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am. These books have not been touched since the last decade. I see why.
Is this the dad's room?
This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today.
A bird! No! The bird died!
Oh shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
Open the window, man. So, I mean, the birdie's inside now? Birdie! Hi, Birdie.
You've been resurrected, Birdie. Fly, be free.
Okay, there's definitely a thing with birds in this game. I am definitely noticing the birds. They're, like, everywhere.
Aw. Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche.
Aww.
Joyce always loved her mail order catalogs of useless crap. Joyce still works at the diner. Is her husband a cop? Poor Chloe.
I know, and now the bird poops everywhere.
Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
That sucks. It's the photo.
Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all.
It looks like the security guy. Chloe's like, ugh. Angst! I know! So freaking nosy. At least the bird won't be dead. It matters, okay? It matters.
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side. Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Yeah. And then her car was all messed up, too. Can't go that way, can't go that way.
Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing.
That's a, like, that would be a really tough photo to get, I think. Anymore. One message from Kate. Thanks for helping me. No problem, that guy's an asshole. Already, Max is a lot. She's like so socially awkward, and she's already better at texting back than I am. I am so bad. Music stopped. Yeah, it really looks like him, Captain.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
Make yourself at home.
Joy still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon.
Cereal, milk, peanut butter, chocolate cake, oil, bananas, toilet paper! That's an emergency. That's an emergency. Like, they need to go and get some toilet paper.
I'd love to go to Paris, too. At this rate, they'll be lucky to get to Portland.
That's so sad.
Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.
It says zero, right? We have to make sure, like, you're not messing up their, like, number thing, right? Yeah, oil bananas.
If you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered... told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
Why don't you tell her when you get home?
Damn, it's the couch. We used to pretend it was a pirate ship.
Ass an old couch.
Looks like a shipwreck now. I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Alright, garage.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
That's gonna go well. How many episodes are you gonna do today? Honestly, just... like, I'm playing about your
stepdad is a veteran and a security guard. He must really hate her.
Peanut butter bananas. Oh, wow.
One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat.
What if the other student stole the gun?
Yes, score.
What if they stole the gun? That's a weird place for a TV. Seriously, that action will have consequences?
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
A placement of cameras. Ideas formulating in my head.
Should I switch the song? Decisions. What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
That's pretty sketchy. That's pretty sketchy. But seriously, like... like, that makes me wonder, like, it could be, did I skip something? Is this supposed to, maybe I was supposed to let it go. What if, What if he installed cameras though because he heard or he was worried about the sketchy freaking photography teacher? Maybe that's why. Is it just on a loop? Yeah, it's just on a loop.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
You should probably close that.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
I know, in the bedrooms? Yeah, no. I meant like... Are you posting this on YouTube? I hadn't like specifically planned on it, but I guess I could. I guess that could be a thing. I don't know. Yeah, all spoilers are getting timed out, whether they're real, fake. Don't do it. Just don't. Nope. You can react to like it's fine to talk about stuff that's already happened, but if it hasn't happened yet, just don't talk about it. No, there were some in the bath or in the bedrooms, not in the bathrooms though. Just bedrooms. Shit, I missed it. Did that say corned beef? Files.
Shit! Butterfingers.
Yeah. Okay.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
Holy crap, can I go through all this stuff too? No, okay.
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
I bet he's one of those people who's like very, like, like all into like preparation. She does, Captain. She can't seem to pick up anything or like, she can't seem to function, really. If there's a camera in that garage that's meant to be looking through everything, true.
Nothing. This is so lame.
This is so lame.
Did I open this one?
Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard? He must really hate her.
This one have... No... Those are all the same, yeah. Those are all the same. Files. Let's see. Oh!
Ooh, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
Wait, if you turn it on, is it gonna start to like. That's funny.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Oh, come on! You could reach it. Oh, wait. Wait. I get it. Got this. Yay. Probably turn that off. I mean, that's not really how like washing machines work, but still, whatever.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
Skills.
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Probably close the door. Wait a second, that's the same lighthouse.
Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. We got so busted.
That sucks. Probably really good wine, too.
If I took this picture, the deer would be standing on your ass.
Salidos! I know, all these, like, it's very, old lingo. Spoon! Alright, Oh my god, all the smoke. That's funny.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Tubular.
How do you even know how to, like, I would never know how to fix a Polaroid.
So?
No way.
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait. I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
She wants to know the truth. I was there.
I was there, hiding in the corner.
Damn, you're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
She was looking for drugs, right?
Just a bit.
There's no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash from Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
That's true, there is a laptop right in front of her, that's true.
I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday, but I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool.
Except I was totally gonna, like, use that picture in the contest.
Now that we get that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
Princess, thank you for the follow.
This day couldn't get any stranger.
That came out of nowhere. That escalated very quickly. Probably don't want to take, like, photo evidence of illegal activities.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie, come on.
In the house.
Rock out, girl. Oh. Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off, turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on.
Dude?
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Why?
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in.
No, it didn't work out.
Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around.
I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed.
You can't do hide under the bed.
I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds.
How do I hide?
Open the door. 1, 2, 3.
Shit.
What's going on in here? Why is she here?
None of your business.
I don't like strangers here.
Stop freaking. She's not a stranger. This is my friend.
Great. Another one of your friends. One of my guns is missing.
Ah!
Did you take it?
Oh, God. I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control.
Wait. Is that grass? You been token up again in here?
Oh, yeah. Guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
It's not my pot. It's from Max.
What?
Is this true?
Thanks, Chloe.
Yeah. My pot.
So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do
you? Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here
again, I can't rewind yet, guys.
You'll learn all about real trouble.
Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win.
That was not an epic win.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
I can't believe she, like...
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now.
Hide that.
Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe.
Oh, okay. Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you.
I want to see how this goes differently, because the friend, you know, because she's not a knife.
One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been token up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon.
Hey, leave Joyce out of this.
I wish you'd leave Joyce, like now.
Chloe, I'm sorry. I care about your mother and you. Just keep pushing me.
Not
Don't
cool.
touch me again, asshole. That's the
not
last
cool.
time. Or I'll bring the cops in here so fast.
You're not that dumb.
I'd be smart to have you busted.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
Wow.
Hey, you okay?
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
I'm sorry.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here.
That's hard to believe.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
At least, though, I mean, those were her choices. She was just getting the response to her choices. The slap was not cool. Life is abusive! Yeah. Yeah, obviously abuse not cool, but I think I'm gonna go with that choice rather than the other one.
If I use my power, it might help.
Not using the power, we're doing it.
Can you go already? I want to get the hell out of here.
Huh? What? Whoa, dude! Whoa! Whoa! We got a magic joint! Is this real life? Life is trick! Life is weed, man! That's pretty funny. That's pretty funny. I just mean, obviously, of the two choices. One thing I learned about that part, but I haven't actually seen anyone do it. You can get rid of the weed before you... Oh! That would be neat. I still think he was smart. What's up? Yeah, as far as I'm getting mad.
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here?
As far as I'm getting mad.
This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
You know, he's her dad. He has a right to get mad. Obviously, no one has the right to get abusive. That's not cool. But, like, of the two choices, I think I'll stick with what I had. Oh, that's cool. Just want to see if she has some sort of insight looking at it.
I feel like I'm in my nightmare again.
Yeah, but there's no tornado. Everything's cool. She actually said Keck. That's pretty funny. Thanks for today. I'll call back later, I swear.
Birds are so lucky. They can always escape.
There's that has to mean something. It has to.
Oh my god, I forgot all about this. Too bad I can't rewind that far back.
Have you ever tried?
Wowzer, Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort. So we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency.
Wowzer. This is episode one. Tap journal. Neat. Okay, I can't seem to go past this, so I have to talk to Chloe.
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Sit down if you want.
I'm sorry I wussed out.
No worries. I know my step dork can be scary.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
You freaked out on Kate.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
I think he might just be onto the whole thing about, like, whoever made, what's her name? The girl who's missing. Something Amber. No. Well, whoever made her disappear, I bet he's starting to figure it out. Yeah, just let me find stuff on my own. Rachel Amber, yeah, that's right.
Hella lame.
You know, I wanted to, but I realized I have enough mystery in my life.
I'd like to find out. I bet he's got some serious porn in there.
Ugh.
Good thing you didn't look. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor
in
the garage.
That means there's...
He's so hella fucking paranoid. I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes
that means there's probably... Wasn't there one of...
No wonder I'm so miserable.
Her bedroom?
Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
Wasn't there one of her bedroom? I can't remember. Because if there was one of her bedroom, then they could just take that to the cops and be like, LOL! Come on.
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
Screen. Thank you very much for the host.
He was too rich for the price.
Hey! What's up, guys? Welcome.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now,
I was an idiot.
Welcome, guys.
I was so pleased it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes.
I missed it!
Real big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
Wait. What did she just admit to doing? I sat there and watched all the cams because I had the same thought. Yeah, there's no... Yeah, okay, no bedroom cam in the daughter's room. Okay, yeah, because that's what I was saying. I was like, if there was a record of him hurting her, then... Well, good luck with that, you know. But yeah, welcome, guys. Welcome, Raiders. I'm Air, if you don't know me. And this is my first time playing Life is Strange. I've never tried any of them. This is the first episode. Yeah, I missed what she said just now, because, we had the raid come in. It's, like, it sounded to me like she might have done some sexual favors for money kind of thing. That's the impression I got just from when I listened back in. It sounded like she did something for money. I'm quite getting annoyed, I'm sorry! Welcome. Yeah, thank you for the raid, dude. How are you, Dash? What's up? Wait, what?
So, what about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell. He drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in
my... God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
That's not good.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
So Nathan is officially on the shit list. Alien Isolation again. Wait, have you played it before then? Because I started to play Alien Isolation. I had to nope out. I noped out with the first, like, real alien scene where you had to, like, evade him and get something done. I couldn't do it. She said she followed Nathan back to his place to try and jack his cash while he was super stoned. Oh. Okay. Alright. Ethan is the shit list. No. Douchey Dad is also on the shit list. There are a lot of people on the shit list right now. The principal. There's a lot. First playthrough. Yeah, that's not good.
I am so furious, I can't even speak. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
That's... Yeah, dude, call the cops.
What are you going to do? Pop a cap in his ass? Let's call the police.
Screw that. You already told the principal, and I'm sure it's useless.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
Yeah, this is episode one. No, I haven't finished Mass Effect 2. I started it... I guess I started it Saturday. But I've still got plenty to go in Mass Effect 2. I just figured we'd take a break and do something Life is Strange.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max.
He was already on It's Boo Man, but now his name is, like,
the
underlined,
shit
okay?
Shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
That's not how bombs work. That sucks. This is not where you want to be when this kind of stuff happens.
Why is this happening to me? Why am I here again?
Why is the deer there but not there? Ghost deer? What the crap?
Is Chloe still up there? I have to find out.
I'm not here right now. What the? Who is not here right now? Well, that sucks. Hey. Max is apparently not the most athletic chick ever. Ghost deer.
I've never seen a storm like this in Oregon.
Pretty sure it's time to go. I'm gonna go. As you rewind, move ahead of time. So teleport yourself.
I feel like the doe is leading me.
Where'd the darn doe go? Doe! I thought the doe was on the other side. Oh, like I need to be on the other side of the... Okay, I gotta go. I need to be on the other side of the tree. Yeah, okay. I got this!
I wonder how we'll get around this.
Wait, is that the game's way of telling me that I would have died? Gotta go fast.
October 11th?
Alright, see if I can.
Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away. Oh no.
I know. Oh my god.
The tornado is headed straight for the town.
Yeah, with all her alert love language, you wouldn't think she'd care about that.
Chloe, you're here. I'm back.
Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, no, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think right? I saved you in the bathroom?
It's your exact.
Reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day.
What?
What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
That's not how this works!
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Not here. Oh, so here comes Max! Hello, snow! That's crazy. Is it actually snow, though? That's funny. Or is it ashes? We know, though, why Victoria hates, I keep forgetting the girl's name. But if she'd probably be jealous, because if she had that reputation with the teacher. Snow is strange. Life is snow. Samurai, that's funny. Okay, so that's episode one, and then we're not done. We're gonna do at least another one of these, at least one more. All right, see ya, Dutch Cream, and thank you again for the raid and the host. I appreciate it. Love the straight-up hipster song that continuously plays in the background to dramatic music like this. It's dramatic. It's how you understand the struggle through the universal language of music, okay? Anything this far? That was pretty crazy. Yeah, I'm gonna do episode two. Thanks, developers, which is why I actually let the credits play. I don't want to skip them. Yeah, I'm interested. I'm interested. I want to see the rest, for sure. I'm very interested to see, like, with the next one. I mean, obviously I'll see pretty darn fast if it's, like, the same character, if it's the same, like, I'm hoping it's the same character, same, like, storyline, and they just continue on it, but. Yeah, I have all of them. It's dramatic, okay? Yeah, I'm gonna grab some tea while the credits are playing, so don't go anywhere. I'm just gonna grab some beverage. I'll be back in a second, all right?